third to last song is important to me. I always perform it. I mentioned that I got my PhD in 2019. It was very, very difficult. And I went through a lot, and I almost completely lost my mind. And I ended up going to see a therapist who helped me to work through that pain and to put to words all of the things that I had been too embarrassed to even think, too embarrassed to say out loud, too embarrassed to really sit with. And so I wrote this song both in the middle of that period and then as I slowly started to move out of it. And I've been performing it since because I know so many of us need to hear that it's okay to not be okay. And I just want to amplify that if you need to hear that in this moment. So this is a song called Tin Roof.
I will see you all.